June 21st.
Pittsburgh, baby, Heinz Field. We're going to home with the Steelers. Get your terrible towels out. And
we're going to bring along a buddy of yours.
We got one of my best friends, and it's one of the best people in this whole wide world. We're going to add Dirk Bentley to be a part of that night with us. And I called Dirk about it. He was like, "Heck yeah, anytime I can get to Pittsburgh." And we're excited about just the whole thing.
Second one up, August the 15th.
Philly, baby. We'll be eating cheesesteaks.
Geno's and Pat's.
I'm not getting anything. I'm wearing put on. Philadelphia, you guys, what an amazing opportunity to sit there and play at such a passionate city. One of the concerts that I've done in the past, doing the XTE birthday bash through the years, and watching you guys be just so passionate about my music. Philly was at the top of our list when we started playing in stadiums, and we're excited about the end.
Where are we going?
Let's do it. Soldier Field, baby.
Chicago, Illinois, Soldier Field, August 31st.
So I don't even know how to. I'm more excited. I'm so excited. If you don't know Bryan O'Connell, he lives and breathes Chicago. Thank you guys for showing up to my fans. You guys made this morning possible, and it is my privilege to take this show out on the road. And it wouldn't be possible without you, and I'm going to give it my all every night. Love you guys, and see you in 2014.